and if you click, we'll do the evidence. So we committed to all certificated administrators being provided with that professional development and looking at a system where we normed our evaluation, where everybody was looking for the same things, the same look-fors, and that you would have the same outcomes. If two people went into a room, if four people went into the room, you could be sure that we were all looking at the same kind of best practices, looking at the same kinds of things. We also talked about data. We spent a lot of time using our performance matter tools as an administrative team, looking at it with our media specialists and how to best use that data with the evaluation tool to get the outcomes that we were looking for, which is always highly effective teachers. One of the things that we also did was look at a number of online tools to help share that data, further streamline the process. We did identify one tool in particular called OnCourse that a team of teachers and administrators did pilot this spring with the third round of evaluations. That is the tool that we are going to be adopting for next year. And the first training on that for the administrative team is next week and for the teachers in September. We want to make sure that 100% of the staff is trained and feels as comfortable as our pilot team feels with that, and that they will be able to use the reflections, those self-assessments and artifacts in a way that's meaningful, in a way that pushes the practice forward instead of just a regurgitation or a brain dump of, you know, whatever we're thinking that day.